Ever heard of the school of hard knocks? It's when you learn about life from the hard things. It's when you learn to tough things out. It's when life has knocked you around, but you've learned to roll with the punches. Life can be downright exasperating sometimes, really intense. Seems like the harder you try, the harder things get. Seems like you do pretty good, but then bad things happen. You get tripped up, turned around, and flattened out. You even feel like maybe life's thrown you its final blow. Don't feel sorry for yourself and don't pity the person in the mirror. Realize that life will hold its portion of problems for all of us, more for some than others. Problems are something that you can choose to learn and grow from. The choice is really up to you. Keep learning, keep trying, keep forcing yourself to swing back. In this fight, your best punches are thrown with intent on knocking the problem out. So you've had a few hard knocks. Get up. You're not down for the count. You can easily stay in the fight if you stay in the ring.